Okay, this shows one of the benchmarks of pretty good quality, actually. And the fact that people drive into them for some reason. But, yeah, this is not bad quality, really.